The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow from a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down. From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous.
This guy is the real deal.
And his opponent, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Chris Eric O.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
It goes without saying, toppling the game can define this man's career, but it will also take a monumental effort to defeat Triple H.
Superstar cemented themselves as a champion to watch.
When I say winning a title takes you to another level, that certainly has been the case here. Everyone expects big things from here on out.
Big things indeed, Corey. We'll find out very soon if they can carry the pressures of being a champion.
He's about to face a test like he's never had before in the form of Triple H.
Not only is Triple H physically strong, and not only is he in peak condition, this is a man who can worm his way into your head and beat you as badly mentally as he does physically. He is ruthless. That's why they call him the Cerebral Assassin.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And he's taking this to the outside now. And Triple H's opposition showing some answers to the test the game presents.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Corey, I'd love to get your thoughts on Triple H's strategy here tonight. As we all know, the Cerebral Assassin has plenty of tools in his toolbox, ranging from psychological to, well, literal tools.
Of course. Triple H has the keys to win this match, and that, and all those tools you alluded to, Cole, is the ultimate advantage. Absolutely.
Here's the cover. And he has the shoulder up before two.
Not time to expect victory yet.
But he stays ahead of Triple H.
From the middle rope.
Oh, boy.
That power bomb.
Not done yet.
Oh,
not again.
A third time.
And he goes for the pin. No, kicks out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Draining the body.
The official asking him, is he gonna?
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
Jack, face first. He's taking some good hits.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Ring shaking spine buster.
Strength and ruthlessness on display from Triple H.
When we talk about Triple H testing his opponents in the ring, this one is on the verge of a failing grade.
Precision offense from Triple H.
Triple H's seemingly endless bag of tricks, that toolbox Cole mentioned, serving him very well here. Leg breaker. A methodical look from Triple H. The game means business.
Both arms hooked.
Good night. Triple H has this all sewn up.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull out all the stops to close this out. And we just saw some serious offense, and he's keeping the pressure on.
Triple H is just plain brutal.
He's expressing pain now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
And that one misses the mark.
Great! Oh, here you go.
That's the game changer.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
We get inches of victory only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Gutsy performance.
Triple H with the counter. Triple H plant. Here he goes. For the win. How in the world did he kick out?
Holy moly, how?
He has him right where he wants him.
Both arms hooked.
Do it. That's gotta be it.
Cover! Two count! Hey, no way! No way!
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
The game struggling. Triple H at the mercy of his opponent. What is he gonna
do? Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly. And he locks in the Boston Crab. This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Well placed, he dropped the skull.
kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
This could be a very dangerous moment for Triple H.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, right to the kidneys. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Stump puller, leg snap, very effective.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Look at him, pride and poise personified. Strong forearm.
Going for it, going to step through.
All on their belly, just twisting away.
He's got it.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
Stomping down.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Nicely done, snap suplex so quick.
Ah, striking with an A.
Shot after shot. Oof, ruthless striking.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Such devastating offense from the game.
And it is all about the game.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Triple H well scouted.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Will it be? Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Wow.
Enough's enough. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly.
Legs hooked and fully seated. Boston crowd locked in.
This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Triple H has him up and
down with a backbreaker.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their belly.
Oh, my God. Superhuman power.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough. Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Headed to the top rope.
He's lining him up.
Sky high.
He steps foot in the ring again. The game firing up.
Oh, he grew tired of his slug attitude.
Ah, look at this.
He'll be agonizing for the arm.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the middle rope. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Going for it. Going to step through.
They're on their belly.
With on his stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in.
This is no game. Triple H is in trouble.
Triple H, you can just see him writhing in pain.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
Just punched him right in the middle. Relentless, right in the face.
My God.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Ooh, well-placed knee drop to the skull.
Its mark.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, will this be enough?
Oh, that kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
The stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Overhand connects.
Up and down, power bomb.
Hold it on, hold it on.
Power bomb.
A third time.
Does he have it here?
He's on the ropes to the left. Wisely stops the count.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Oh, you power bomb.
That might be it. He's got him in the crosshairs.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly.
And he locks in the Boston Crab. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
Uh-oh, position in, measuring.
A well-placed knee drop to the skull.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Triple H.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.